people are being reminded to keep their pets safe and cool during this heat wave. Volunteers at the San Bernardino Animal Control Shelter are trying to do just that without access to air conditioning.
Elizabeth Espinosa shows us it's not an easy task.
It is hot. Over 105 degrees here at the city of San Bernardino's animal shelter, an outdoor facility, yeah. The only real refuge from this oppressive heat is in the shade. Until this happened.
We found out these dogs are out here, and it's, I'm sweating like a pig here. It's hot, there's no air
conditioning. You're not alone, we're all sweating.
It's hot, there's no air conditioning. There's no, they have a misting system, but that's not working. There's no fan system. So we thought the next best thing would be to bring blocks of ice and let that try to generally cool the area where the animals are going to be.
So freeanimaldoctor.org, a crowdfunding site that raises money to help sick and injured pets, brought in 60 bags of ice and 70 25-pound ice blocks today just to cool down these pets, and some loved it. Free Animal Doctor brought in this ice. How thankful are you that it's support?
Actually, it's a good idea, so that's where we get a lot of our good people thinking outside the box in regards to what we can do to help this situations like this.
The manager says they house 168 dogs and 108 kennels with 21 employees. Now, inside the kennels, they do have industrial fans to help, but some volunteers insist more needs to be done for both dogs and cats. However, the shelter manager insists everything is okay.
And ultimately, if you look at the way that the structure is set up here, these animals are not in the sun, direct sunlight throughout the day.
In San Bernardino, Elizabeth Espinosa, KTLA 5 News, back to you.